are three men, great. Good job, gentlemen. Good job, gentlemen. Hey, now, where's our timer? Is our timer our mathematician? Oh, now we've got a fat man.
No, 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 no.
He's trying to bridge across. This is the double. Now he's got everybody excited in the pack. Jeff Chalmers definitely chasing it down from the test. He will wait the elbow for Arizona Masters to come through. I'm not sure if Brian Scott saw him. So, Will, let's talk about, excuses. What are the kind of excuses that people use for lack of winning a race? What are some of the ones you've heard?